Hey guys, welcome to the channel. I'm Maggie and this is
Laura.
And today we're watching My Dress Up Darling episode 8.
8, right?
Yeah. So for full reactions, you can check the link down below. I'm uploading them in Patreon. There is going to be a full and cut version of the reactions if you want to check them out. For earlier reactions, you can become a member in YouTube. And
for our Instagrams, you can check them down below.
And also for all the fans, we're seeing photos together. And for the Twitch, we're kicking out. You can again check the link down below. So hope you enjoy and let's go!
これとかもお気に入りで。マジで天使、ジュジュ様激ヤバ。
She's such a fan girl. Oh my god.
マジすごいね。私真珠ちゃんの写真超好き。
She's so excited for everything.
私は撮影を頼んだだけで。
Give her credit.
私のコスネームもアカウントもこの子が作ったのよ。
Oh. Wow, they're really working as a team here.
お姉ちゃんの可愛い写真、誰かに見てほしいって思って、
うん、
たくさんの人がお姉ちゃんのことを褒めてくれたんです。
Got a little bit famous, right?
けど、知らない人になんて返信すればいいのかわからなくて。
Wow.
私は自己満足でやってるんだから、他人の評価なんてどうでもいいのよ。
That's why it's like working so great.
Yeah.
お姉ちゃんはやっぱり可愛いんだなって私は嬉しかったけど。
She's her biggest fan.
Yeah.
はい。
ジュジュ様のこと超好きなんだね。はい。
Wow. So sweet. That's so cute.
ジュジュ様嬉しそう。
I think she's embarrassed. But she's enjoying it. She's enjoying the compliment there.
カメラはお父さんの一眼レフを借りてます。
That's very professional and expensive.
お父さんカメラマンさんなの？カメラが趣味なんです。
Expensive hobby.
これはレンズ交換をしなくていいカメラなので便利です。
That's so cool.
レンズを変えると同じように撮っても違いがあって面白いですよ。
We're learning so much from here.
スマホで撮影するのとはかなり違うんでしょうか？
いや。
優しい雰囲気の写真が撮れたり、シャッタースピードを操作すれば散る花びらもブレずに写すこともできます。
Wow, that's so beautiful.
もっと上手に、もっともっと可愛く撮りたいってなります。
Why are everyone so pure here?
人がコスしてんの見るとさ、やりたくならない？超可愛いし楽しそうじゃん。自分もみたいな。
Maybe she doesn't want to challenge her sister somehow.
真珠もしたかったの？
ないです。したくならないです。
Or maybe this is not her passion.
お姉ちゃんを撮るのが好きなので、私はしません。
Yeah. It does make it seem like she maybe wants it.
カメラいいな。私も綺麗な背景ボケ撮りたいな。
Only her picture is okay.
一眼レフカメラって。いくらくらいなんですかね。
Oh, don't look it up. He will do it for her.
Yep.
Lens 別売り。
Yeah, the lenses are the most expensive thing.
三脚やストロボなんかも揃えるとも
っ
と
するわ。 Yeah.
That's how it is.
I feel your body.
皆さんが持っていたものがこんなに高価なものだったなんて。
Well, they're even more expensive. Like, they're professional.
北川さん、買うのをためらうとかないんだ。
On my bucket list.
私たちロケハン行くんだけど、あなたたちも一緒に行く？
行く行く、絶対行きたいんですけど。
Do you even have to ask, honestly?
週末、新三郷駅で待ち合わせね。
Cute, honestly. Look at her. Wow.
行くのは廃病院スタジオよ。
That's creepy.
私廃墟初みたいな。私もです。今日とっても楽しみで。
She looks different. No, she looks so much bigger than her even. Like, look at her. Oh my god.
プリンセスデイジーの右ストレートに敗れて逃げ込んだ廃病院にぴったりですね。
Yeah, this is gonna be perfect for that one.
暗い展開なんだけど、負けたシオンが自問自答するシーンが好きなのよ。っていうかあなた、本当に全話見たのね。
He's dedicated.
雰囲気ありますね。
Does that really count as a studio?
I don't know.
Like,
you have to rent that?
You can really find something like that for free. At least here.
もしかして乾さん、こういう場所苦手なんですか?
I mean, I'm not blaming her for that. Creepy.
スタロボとレフ板は屋外の撮影でも使えるのであるといいですよ。
外晴れてても?
はい。
He's pretty good at that, it seems like.
レフ板使って明るくするんだ。
です。
Yes.
ピンクが透けてキラキラするし、艶も綺麗に出るし、
それ超いいじゃん。五条くんにも教えよう。
逆光おすすめです。
はい。
なんか降りそうだね。
はい。
Oh no!
Maybe they have to stay there.
Oh no!
てか、真珠ちゃんたち外で撮るときどこ行ってんの？
うちの庭です。
Wow. Oof. I'm telling you, ghosts. Oh,
yeah.
I feel you.
She may be tough, but
she's acting only tough.
Do you
want me to hug you?
Black Lily のコスができるんだもの。ちゃんと中を確認しておかないと、いい写真が撮れないでしょ。
Wow, the dedication, honestly.
俺が確認してきますから、入り口で待っててください。
ちょっと、私は自分で。
ですが、無理してます
よね。If they go together, I feel like it's going to be better.
Yeah.
To stay alone.
魔法少女になりたかったの。強くて、キラキラして、かっこよくて、フリフリの可愛い服を着てて、子供の頃魔法少女に憧れて夢中で、大きくなったら魔法少女になるって本気だったわ。
This is actually possible with cosplaying, you know?
知識がないからウィッグをセットすることも知らなかったし、衣装のサイズは合ってなくてブカブカだし初めてのコスはひどいものだったけどそれでも本当に嬉しかった。全部作り物でも、私は私の夢を叶えたいのよ。
Well, this is one way to make it true. Yeah. Okay, love that. Even the impossible is possible.
なんで俺だったんですか?
You trusted him.
私、北川マリンの写真を見たとき、嫉妬したのよ。
Attention of detail. Oh!
私もこの人の作った衣装が着たい。どうしてもこの人じゃないとダメだって。
Wow! That's such a huge compliment.
Yeah.
ごめんなさい。うまく説明できないわ。
Maybe like the love is shining through that.
Yeah, like both of them, like the work they、did.
一目惚れしたのよ。あなたの作った衣装に。自分でも嫉妬したのには驚いたわ。
That's such a huge compliment!
すごい。すごい綺麗。世界で一番綺麗。
世界で一番か。
So pure. Oh my god.
いっぱいある人形屋の中からパッと目が止まって。
It's like such a huge appreciation for those things too.
目が止まるって何?
ん?
That's how he felt then.
一目惚れさせるってことだな。
He managed to do that!
Yeah!
大きくなったら、お雛様作れるようになりたい。じいちゃんみたいになりたい。
In some way, he's actually like him. Yeah, for someone else. Yeah, with something that he did.
練習すりゃじいちゃんみたいになれな。
Oh my god. Okay, that's scary. I think he's in his memories right now. No! Oh my god.
ちいちゃんがあの時こんなに嬉しかったんだって。
You experienced that, yeah.
こんな気持ちだったなんて。そう言ってもらえるように
。That's actually like a big satisfaction.
Yeah.
Making colors happy.
エスカレーター式女子校に通っている彼女は同年代の異性に手を握られるのが
初めてだった。
Oh my god. Oh wow.
He saw her naked, let's be honest.
Yeah.
But I guess this is too much.
Gojo-kun. Oh. 海行こうぜ。今から。まだ海開きしてないから人全然いなくて最高じゃない。
Well, this is beautiful, yeah. Romantic.
貸し切り状態なんだけど。
Yeah.
She rented it for free.
ロケハンの時逆光で撮りたいって言ってましたよね。映えるところでって。
She wants a date.
いや全然違くて。
She's here to get fun.
七月じゃん。夏じゃん。海行くべ。制服で海とか青春っぽくない？陽気。
It's more simple, yeah.
北川さんはこういう人だった。行動力。
ポテトポテト。
How dare you!
This can happen to me.
From my table, though. It hurts. I can tell you that.
海見ながら食べりたくない？レジャーシートまで買ったんだしさ。
So romantic.
今のうちに遠くに行きましょう。ハンバーガーはあと1個あります。ポイ捨てしちゃいました。
行こう。
おい、
どうぞ。
五条くんのじゃん、いいの？
はい。
He's ready to give you everything, honey. If he shares his food, if he shares his food, that means a lot of love is there.
めっちゃうまいよ。
いただきます。
They're sharing it.
ハンバーガーにシラスって合うんですね。
That's almost a kiss.
てかタピオカうま。五条くん一口飲む？
え、いえ大丈夫です。
That's even more of a kiss. Yeah. Come on. Okay, that's totally looking like a date here.
なわけないじゃん。足だけだって。場面行動だから水着ないし。こりゃ
Probably means that she's going to get all wet.Of course, she's not even being careful at all. She's so pure.
見てます。
五条くんも入ろうよ。
He's trying.
砂が、足が沈んでいくんですが。
ビビりすぎだし、海初めてかよ。
はい。
え？
Even being...
嘘、マジ？
Oh, that's his first time.
俺、子供の頃からひな人形を眺めたり、じいちゃんの真似して面相書きの練習するのが楽しくて、そればかりで他に目もくれなかったんです。
Imagine loving something that much.
なので行ったことのない場所が多くて。
Well, she's gonna take you everywhere.
テレビや写真で見るのとは全然。
You know, sometimes you're just so focused that, like, you don't see everything else around you.
Kirei desu.
Oh, she's even more in love! Oh, yes! Oh my god, this is so romantic, really.
じゃあ、私といろんなとこ行こうよ。
Yeah! Make a bucket list!
もうすぐ夏休みじゃん。私、めっちゃ誘うし、だから、私と、二人で。
いいんですか？よろしくお願いします。
If they kiss in that moment.
なんか喉乾いたな。お茶飲んでくる。
That was too hot. Yeah. Oh yes. She's so red, right? Yeah, she's so red.
勢いで二人でとか言って。
Oh my god. Oh, this is so pure. How can you not fall in love like that? I mean... Yeah, to keep the memory forever, right? How did suddenly... Okay, never mind. No logic there. Oi! Yeah, he's with her, his back.
He can't swim, I guess. So
it's more like he's in, oh, in water now.
Yeah.
At least he had the photo.
Overload.
Cuteness, yeah, cuteness overload for real here. Oh my god, that was how is it even, yeah, it's impossible not to fall in love like that.
Yeah.
Like experiencing something like that.
It was so simple but still so romantic. I don't
know.
It's
so pure. It was like they were the only ones in the world. And I don't know, I really love their connection. It's just so wow.
Yeah.
Like really just destroying our love for you.
I want that. This is so simple, so pure. I want.
Yeah, so simple, but yet like, you know, so amazing at the same time. Yeah. Like sometimes, like, you know, the most simple things make you super happy.
Yeah.
And like they're gonna do so many things that are going to be for him for the first time ever that he's going to experience with her. And like she like it was so cute. So like as a little child, you know, how you're like, freaking out over there, and she took the picture. Just I didn't got the logic there because he was with his back.
Yeah.
And the picture was taken from here. And I was like, what?
Yeah.
But never mind, we are not caring about that. And it was so sweet how like with his work he actually managed to experience something like that because he wanted to make that impression for the people, you know, for them to fall in love. To be like his grandfather, and suddenly like he managed to do it with something.
Yeah.
For someone there.
We saw how Marin's like, you know, goal and like her dream with the cosplays, and now we saw her cosplay dream. Like they both have this real passion for that.
Yeah.
Like, and both of them are like ready for, I don't know, for everything, you know, for that. It was so sweet how, and he's helping them both.
And also like he, through his dream, he's also helping them. Like I think because like he's putting so much effort into that, like it's shining through that. Also with her loving this, that's why like when they took the pictures with, like you said, with both of them like combining that love, it's like, you know, obvious. Maybe maybe there are people who are better at that because they're doing it for much more time, but like he did it with pure love.
Yeah,
no, that's why I think it turned out so great there. Like he actually watched the show for her, so he can know everything. That like all of these little details make something so so special.
Yeah, every one of them, like
they connect very well.
Yeah, they really love all of it, love the things that they do, and that's why it's working so good.
And they don't like, and she doesn't care about like, you know, the views, the followers, and everything. And, like she cares because this is her dream. She wants to do that. And somehow, you know, this is impossible, but somehow it's making it possible for all cosplay. Like you can be a different person. Like I really love, you know, the cool thing about like the times that we're living is that you really can become what you want to be. Like in some way or another, you can actually be what you want to be.
Yeah.
It's like nothing is impossible, really.
Exactly. When you really love like the character or the movie or the anime, you really want to be them.
You can experience it. Yeah. So thank you very much for watching. Hope you enjoy, and we're gonna see you in the next one. Bye.